is it that you see women like that? I mean, when you were a little kid growing up, you must have idolized women.
Every man see women like this, you know? Only women don't see themselves like that. Mm-hmm. But some of them do.
You've certainly branched out lately in wonderful, creative ways. What about fashion? I mean, is this an arena that you're particularly interested in for
reason? I love the creative arts. And when I saw Hervé's dresses about 3 or 4 years ago, I just saw it on somebody and I said, this guy makes dresses unlike anybody in the world.
Good investment.
I think we made a great investment.
Really sexy as can be, don't you think?
Yes, he's, you know, he I always thought one thing about Hervé is that he can design the most sexy dresses without being vulgar, and that's a very hard line to not to cross. He has elegance, but he's sexy as hell.